Courtney here, and welcome to Chickpea Nation. Today, I'm so excited. It is the first day of 2020. It is January 1st, and I am so excited to be eating right. That is one of my goals. And hey, the best way to do that is to come to a spot where they do Ethiopian food. And we're going to talk about the wonderful vegan and vegetarian options that they have. So I'm so excited. Join me today as we eat Ethiopian healthy food. And that's all the information I got.
It is cinnamon.
It's cinnamon too. So we're gonna put this in
there. You smell the cinnamon.
Yeah, you can smell the
Happy Kwanzaa.
Thank you.
Yes. Enjoy.
Thank you. Oh no, take a picture.
They're samosas. The meat eaters, they didn't have the little ones today, but these are chicken samosas for them.
And she's not eating any of it because she's living on the other side.
She's vegan.
Yeah.
Should we put some sugar in it and see how it tastes?
Never let it go. Take my hand, touch my soul.
Healthier sugar. Stir it in. No cream, just blackety black because we're not doing dairy. Just here. That's strong. So good. I'm gonna be hyped, even though half the day is over. I'm gonna be so full of energy from this one little shot. It's so amazing. It's 100% natural. So good.